The Offord Center for Child Studies is a research institute that is sponsored by both McMaster University as well as Hamilton Health Sciences. We're really interested in creating new knowledge about the mental health of children and youth. We do that by running good, you know, rigorous research studies and generating new knowledge that way, by collaboration, so that may be collaboration with other researchers, with the community, with policymakers to get our information out. And we also are interested in training sort of the next generation of researchers. Dr. Dan Offord was a child psychiatrist, and he was very interested in research and got a group of researchers together in the early 1980s. And they did some really important work at that time, which was the Ontario Child Health Study, which was the first study in Ontario and in Canada really that looked at the prevalence of emotional behavior problems in kids. And the group has stayed together in a lot of ways up until now. At the beginning, we were up at Shadoke Hospital, and then we moved down to MIP just over 2 years ago. The space we have allows a lot of the researchers to be together. So we have faculty members from a variety of places. We have about 30 staff here and, of course, a lot of students. We have sort of epidemiologic research, so looking at how common are certain things in the population, like the original Ontario Child Health Study. We have a very strong research group that is looking into autism. We have a lot of people who are interested in child neglect and abuse. We have people who are interested in the evaluation of kids early on as they're going into school, newcomers to Canada, and how they're adapting to being in Canada. We have other people who are interested in more biologically related things, so markers of, you know, stress, genetic markers, markers of immune function. So there's a whole range of different things that happen here, but really the common and underlying theme is healthy development of children and youth. One of the really important things is there's a nice culture of collaboration, and so there's kind of critical discussion of ideas, asking questions in a way that really have the potential to make a difference. You know, in many ways, children are the future, and being able to grow and promote healthy growth and development in children and adolescents is really important for all of our futures. And for a long time, you know, there was a stigma associated with mental health compared to physical health. And now we understand a lot more about mental health problems, that many of them have their origins in sort of childhood and adolescence. And so if you can identify issues, problems early, you have the potential for early intervention and really changing the trajectory of someone's life.